G'day guys, back again. Hope you're all doing well. I just wanted to show you a quick shot of the figure primed up, just the waist area of his trousers and how I just sort of added an extra bit of putty to them just to tidy it up a little bit and to sort of cover up where the waist and the trousers sort of join up. I just wanted to tidy that up. I just wanted to make that look a little bit cleaner. It looked a little bit flat when I just attached the waist to the top of the trousers. Hopefully you can just see from this angle. You sort of see how the waist sort of doesn't look so flat. I've sort of made a couple more contours where the top of the trousers are. I just primed it in the Tamiya grey primer. Really like this primer. Don't really have many complaints with it. You can get cheaper automotive primers, but my hobby shop's closer. So sometimes I just pick up the standard Tamiya stuff, especially when I'm using Tamiya paints. Now we're going to get on to the painting.